We know. We weren't the first ones here. Our stories speak of the ones that came before. The old ones. The world of the old ones was so different than ours. They had built incredible cities with towers that reached the stars. But a darkness came, and their cities turned to graves. And without them, the land started to change. Their great cities faded away. And in their place came new life. Over time, one by one, the tribes came to these lands. Some small and humble, some powerful as kings. They say my tribe was the first to hunt, the first to raise our bows. For this world was never ours. We've always shared it. A dangerous balance between man and machine. There's the herd. Finally. Sorry, little one. I couldn't let you call for help. Perfect day for a hunt. This is going to be harder than I thought. Okay, this canister should be full by now. Just a couple more. Oh, come on! Yes! Shut you down! The stories don't tell where the old ones went. They don't tell us why the machines rule these lands. But they warn us that this balance cannot last. A storm is coming. And I will be ready.
Your whole life you've been searching. And the elders, they've been holding you back.
The girl is a curse. She came from nowhere. She is no one.
When they told me to raise you, I didn't ask questions.
Why am I an outcast? Who was my mother?
Always you pushed for answers. Push yourself to the edge. Here in the valley, we may be outcasts, but it's safe. Out there, girl. You'll be lost. You won't know where to turn or who to trust. You'll be chasing a riddle into a wilderness of mysteries. The world of the old ones. What secrets lie buried beneath their crumbling ruins? Why Earth is ours? Answers are worse than not knowing.
You can help, or you can get out of my way.
Then be ready for the darkness. And be careful what you bring to light. Even if you do catch what you're after, how do you know it won't bite back?
Outcast! You came from nothing. You will die a nothing.
I came from somewhere.
Identity confirmed.
Even if it destroys me, I will see this through.
Nearly there.
Let me tell you what's out there. Vast reaches of wilderness. Untamed. A rugged domain. Majestic. But lethal. It belongs to them. The machines. Who rule these lands and guard the secrets buried beneath its crumbling ruins. If you hunt these wilds, no matter how skilled you are, no matter how clever, you will become the hunted. Can you brave that challenge? Can you pass that test? If you want to survive, have to make the kill. Only then can you bring to light the deep secrets of the earth.
The massacre was only the beginning. Who did this to us? Who attacked the tribe?
All we can do is pray to the goddess.
No. Praying won't save us. We have to find the killers.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
Where the trail leads, I will go.
Aloy of the Nora, what brings you to Meridian?
There's a threat to us all. Men in masks, raising up ancient machines. And I've seen their leader.
From the depths, I will raise an army. A storm of shadows to take back what's ours.
What's it doing to them?
Taking control. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke.
You've come a long way since the Citadel, Aloy.
Who are you?
An interested party.
Braves, to Aloy's side, now!
So it comes to this.
What is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
The Earth was plunged into darkness and was reclaimed by nature. Not for us, but for the machines. The time has come to find out why. Earth is ours no more.